serene highlands of central Kenya, beneath the eastern slopes of Mount Kenya, western slopes of the Aberdare Ranges, 165 kilometers from Nairobi, you find Nyeri Town, the home of freedom fighters. In the recent past, the town has not only served as a business center, but also as an institution academic center. Along the busy Gakere Street, next to the Nairobi bus stage, you find Bradegate International College. Being one of the private colleges in Kenya, BIC offers its students not only with academic excellence, but also with a place of recreation, serenity, and creative development. Founded in the year 2013, BIC has one campus in Nyeri with over 250 graduates since its inception. BIC offers diploma and certificate courses. The college department include School of Media, Arts and Design, School of Travel, Tourism and Hospitality Management, School of Fashion Design and Beauty Studies, School of Computer Science and Engineering, and the School of Animal Science. All courses offered in the college departments are recognized by their respective examination bodies, which include CASNEB, NEC, ICM, ABE, ICDL, City and Guilds.
We are also a TIVETA accredited. TIVETA is the umbrella body that licenses and register college. So Bradegate International College is accredited by the Ministry of Education.
The college started with a few students, but up to date, it has trained over 400 students.
And currently we have about those who are now in school, we have about a population of 300 students. And they are both taking the long courses and short courses.
The institution offers practical courses and equips students with relevant technical skills, which are supported by a sister company and hotels. Especially in the hospitality courses, which has about 7 hotels, where the students get attached and perform their practicals from there.
We have about 7 hotels where our students are normally do their practicals and also attachment. We have the animal science, we have commercial farm, hatcheries, and the other affiliated industries that we normally give our student exposure.
Students pursuing business courses are exposed to many factories owned by the institution, where they gain both production and managerial skills.
Yes, we have about 5 factories. For example, we have a factory that produce wheat flour. We have another one which do the chicken processing. There is another one which do the animal feed production. We have a bakery, and this is where we normally send our students to do or to get some exposures.
The institution offers free foreign language courses to all students, making them more competitive in the current job market.
Because you realize that, like for example, if you are taking or are taking these courses like hotel management, you need to be exposed to those foreign languages, because at the end of the day, these are an added advantage to the places of your work.
The student security is all-time guaranteed, since all the lecture halls are connected with integrated CCTV cameras. With the growth of media industry in Kenya, the Department of Journalism and Media Studies, which is under the School of Media Arts and Design, ensures all graduates are trained professionally, making them highly absorbed in the media industry.
We usually take them through diploma and certificate courses, and also we offer single subject diplomas.
The department enroll all students who are passionate to work in the media industry as reporters, writers, editors, presenters, camera personnel, among others.
I would recommend all the students out there who are very passionate on this course. They just want to become journalists. They should come and enroll with us here because we offer excellent services. We normally take them through all the theoretical part of in journalism and also practical. We normally visit sites, maybe take the shots there. We come in the studio, edit them, and maybe try and make films.
The department aims to train job creators more than job seekers. A well-stocked library in the college helps the students and lecturers in advancing research and innovation. The library is connected with internet services, reference materials, and online information services. The college strategic plan is to be a university in 5 years' time. When you visit the college, you will find a well-reformed reception with a social and a welcoming receptionist. The receptionist will give you the full information of the institution and lead you to various head of department for further clarification. Students who want to get enrolled in BIC have to meet a minimum grade of C- for diploma and D+ for certificate.
So you have to come with your certificates, your ID, your 2 passports for you to complete the registrations.
The intakes are done 4 times in a year.
Some are coming in the month of August, so they have to come back first week of September for them to start a class, but some have already registered waiting for classes in 1st September.
The college has a professional marketer who reaches out to the client across the region and the country.
In marketing, we have different strategies. Number one, we have media, where we can advertise through radios to the TV. Number two, we have posters, where we can go out and mount posters in different towns. We also have a registered college messaging system, where we can send bulk messages to different people.
To ensure the college is well known, the marketing department have come up with a schedule to reach out to the various organizations and major towns across the region.
Like last month, we had the Coffee Farmers Associations and Organizations, where I met a lot of people, different companies, and I talked to them, and we have results in the school.
The hospitality department, which has over 200 students, trained professionals in the field of tourism and travel, hospitality management, and food production. The department equips the students with practical skills that makes them competitive in the job market.
The first group that takes the practical is on Thursday, which is the hospitality management group, which does the ICM exam. We also have the production, where the specialist in production and service, they take their practicals on Fridays. They are taking the diplomas and the service areas.
The department runs a restaurant within the institution, which provides practical lessons to all students.
With various beverages offered in each session, we have also been able to enroll many students in our department. That we are now, we hope to get a population of around 200 students.
The HOD has a high expectation to the institution department.
We expect to maybe produce very highly qualified students who are going to work in the most of all the best hotels that we have in our country.
Pottery farming, being one of the biggest businesses in Kenya, the college offers pottery science as a course on its own.
poultry science as a course on its own, it's a big course, and students who get to go through the course, the entire course, come out with great skills in poultry management, and they are able to even run commercial farms in commercial poultry farms.
The school not only offers the courses to the students, but also to the farmers in the region.
I also participate in teaching farmers who come for a short course training, 1 week training, and assist people who have inquiries concerning the course.
ICT is an essential requirement in every profession body. Having realized that, the Department of ICT works hard to equip its students with IT skills that are required in the current world.
I think we are all living in the year 2016, the year where computers are now a basic part of our life. I think soon, when you come to define the basics, the human needs, I'm not sure really term as the human needs, they'll not just be food, shelter, and clothing. I think we'll also need to add ICT there.
The department offers short courses, which goes for 3 months, and courses like computer engineering taking 3 years.
We usually have a short course. It's not a long-term course. It's called a computer repair. So in computer repair, students really learn on how to come up, maybe do some basic troubleshooting, be able to install software, be able to change a few hardware components of their computers, etc.
The students' welfare is well cared by the Dean of Students. The Dean handles the students' complaint and discipline cases to ensure the college runs smoothly.
For any matters arising to the students, I'm able to solve them amicably. I am able to understand the problems that disturb students in academics. Matters relating to indiscipline, matters relating to poor performance, matters relating to things that basically disturb students. I handle them personally, and things that disturb students, I also raise them in the departmental meeting. And because we have the disciplinary committee, we are able to handle those matters amicably, and therefore, I'm happy to confirm that so far the students have registered very minimum problems as far as indiscipline is concerned.
The institution cares more about the students' performance. The Dean of Students ensures all students pass in both internal and external exams. Those who fail are required to sit for a supplementary exam before they proceed to the next level or graduate.
The students who either perform low marks are able to sit for their supplementaries and their external exams. And therefore, by doing that, we are able to ensure that the students get quality.
After a long day of studying, a sporting activity is a good way to end the day. Students engage themselves in football and basketball, among many more recreation activities offered in the college.
Well, we played with the Rainbow team. Right now we are expecting Kenyatta University team to arrive to that match with them. It is quite a monumental step forward that we are going to mark today.
After all, you all know what they say about work without play.
We are also planning to increase the number of games in the school, so that again we pride ourselves as a school that enhance or improve enhance the student participating in other co-curricular activities.
Graduation is every student's dream. At BIC, this becomes a reality for students every year. On completion of their well-trained courses, most of the graduates are absorbed into the labor market immediately. Some are added for their great innovation and research.
Most of our students have graduated because we usually have courses that take 6 months, others take 1 year, and the diploma 2 years.
Everyone is optimistic that BIC will be a great institution in the near future.
So those are our vision, is to grow and become a university.
We are called a college, but for us to be called a university, I guess we are heading there.
We'll be having another branch, maybe somewhere. It's always good to expand. For myself, only time will tell.
We expect the institution to be to have grown big and maybe have some other branches, because many people now in digital era, they are aspiring really to do the course.
So yes, I would invite people to come to Bradegate. We have the best lecturers.
Ladies and gentlemen, train with BIC and become a hot kick in the professional market.